time watching, then thank you for wanting to watch my video. And if this is your second time, then thank you for returning. This video is about a thrifting haul slash try-on looks. On my Instagram story, this was a highly recommended, just clothing hauls and try-ons and style looks. So I thought this would be my second video because I just got back from thrift shopping. So basically, I'm just going to be showing you guys what I got and just trying on everything so you can see what it looks like. So I hope you enjoy, and if you want to see the video, then just keep watching. So the first thing I got is definitely my favorite. So I got this high-waisted black polka dot bikini swimsuit, which I was actually looking for online for a long time. But it's just like hard online shopping for like especially swimsuits because of the sizes. So I was really happy to find this, and it was brand new as well, and even came with like a halter strap that you can take off if you want. So I'm really happy because I was looking for like a vintage swimsuit, so I'm really pleased with this one. And it fits perfectly, and I love that it's high waisted. That's like my favorite thing ever. So yeah, I'm really happy about that. So yeah. It's automatic when I talk with old friends. The conversation turns to girls we knew when their hair was soft and long and the beach was a place to go. Okay, so the first thing I got is this t-shirt that I'm wearing right now. It's lace and it is vintage, so you probably can't get it anywhere now. But I love everything lace, and it is just so cute and cropped, as you can see. So I just fell in love with this. It's so cute and it's so soft on the inside too. So yeah, this is the first thing I got. So the second swimsuit I got was also brand new, which was really nice because it's nice to just get brand new things, especially like if you're wearing it with nothing else on. Pretty much. So it is like a halter. It's ripped from the front and the back. So it just like ties on and is adjustable and it's super cute. And I was looking at a black one online, so I'm really happy that I actually found one brand new that fits. And like the pattern's really cute and tropical and beachy, so like I'm actually really pleased about this. So yeah, that's the second swimsuit I got, so really cute. I get impatient every day, it's like I'm losing my sight. They say you wait until you make it, then you fake it alright. So I also got this t-shirt. It is originally from Forever 21. I think it's just really adorable and I like the little patterns and the stitches. So that's it from the front and then that's it from the back. It has at the bottom this like adorable little like pom-pom thing. So I just thought it was really cute. So yeah. So another thing I got that was also from Forever 21 is this foam button-up t-shirt. So it is short sleeve and just really cute in general. I think it looks cute with basically anything. So it has a pocket. So I fell in love with this. Just so cute. So yeah, that's this t-shirt. So, this other t-shirt I got, which is from Jaffna, never heard of it. but it is cotton, so that's nice. So, this is super cute. It is also a crop top, and it's just like off the shoulders. So it's really cute. I love the pastel colors. And the back is kind of like a ruffled material, but also the stripes. And I love the button up too. So that's like also good with like anything like skirt, shorts, pants. Super cute. Live in your cave and dig your grave. You'll never survive. So also originally from Forever 21 is this red bodysuit. If you can see that. I think it's so cute. It's like a little like ballerina outfit. So that's also cute with like anything, basically like black skirt, these shorts, like jean shorts, basically anything. I just thought it was so adorable. I love the pattern, and it's red, which is super cute. So yeah. But this one's like loose and it's just really cute. I think if you're like on the beach and it's windy. So absolutely adorable. I love stripes, so I just had to get it basically. So super soft and not itchy, which is also nice. So pair of shorts with, I love these with everything in me. These are so cute. They're like a little tapestry. I'm not sure how to say it. There's like a zipper on the side and they're high-waisted. Just flowers. So cute. My heart like melted when I saw it. So I am absolutely in love with this piece of article of clothing. Love it. So that is the end of this video. I really hope you enjoyed it and maybe feel inspired to go thrift shopping or even enjoyed my looks and enjoyed my video. I will also just end this on a positive note of saying go thrift shopping. It, for one, saves you a lot of money. You can get really good finds for really cheap. And it also really, really, really helps the environment because fast fashion is a big polluter. It takes up tons of water to produce even one article of clothing. So by buying secondhand, you're really helping the environment. So that's always good. And it's a way to reduce your carbon footprint. So thank you again for watching. I hope you enjoyed and I'll see you again soon.